Wait a minute, this isn't right. No. I have to watch my... That's awful bright, ain't it? To watch my chat on my tablet because I was doing something else and I got distracted majorly. And they did something with the plants. I'm wondering if I shouldn't go a little bit longer. But we'll just do that, I guess. Because I can actually change that too. There's some things I can still change. So he's got to collect his stuff and go over and make that. Now the reason why he's doing this heavy duty breathing is because it takes a while for the game to show up, this whatever. Alright, so we need, no, all I need is the building materials. I need plastic, iron sheets, glass sheets, frames. I need walls, plastic walls, iron sheets, and I think that's it. It says the temperature's going down. What the hell? Oh, because the time changed. It rolled back. Oh, good. So he's got some time to play with. We're going to flatten this out a little, I hope. Shit. Alright, so I'm going to take a chance here. And I'm just going to do... Nope. If I do it that way, it'll hold still. What the hell is this toolbox? Yeah. Something's wrong. So we just got to keep an eye on that temperature. Okay, that's pretty good. Now, my pods are over there, so we'll use this as the doorway to get in. Those are supposed to be walls. Everything gets filled in. It's boxes to remember, to remind me where the door is. Those are frames. Now we do walls. We want solid wall, as I remember. Here. So it's a wall. That's a wall. Now, see, I'm taking too much time. This is a window. Even though this is, see, it's already bottoming out down there. This. No, let me grab this. I'm gonna put this out here instead. So it looked like the temperature was still going down. Didn't do the wall up the top. Shit, I want to do this now. This is supposed to be a wall. What the heck? Let's just do these. Messed up there, isn't it? There's my wall. This. Now we're completely sealed in except for this section. Wall, I need wall. This is a wall. If I did this quick here, I want to go up. Shit. I don't want an iron frame. I need an iron wall. Did I make... What did I do up here? The temperature's going up. Okay, we should be sealed in now. And the temperature's... It says... Oh, the temperature's going up. Shit, something's wrong. There's something missing. Okay, we stopped the temperature at 76. So now we've got to wait a cycle because the temperature outside becomes very hot. We've got to make the door. So we've got a good start, luckily. I've got planters now. I've got the correct number of planters. And to do the water, there's actually... How do you fill that up? I think... Yeah, you take the bottle, you fill up the planter and take the bottle back out and it fills the planter with water. So what they've done is they've... If you're moving around and stuff and doing a bunch of stuff, your food and water goes down quicker. To guess. So now we can load up some stuff here. Atmosphere. See how our suit's doing. That's a heavy duty battery. We've got to bring in the tanks. I made a space here. Actually, I don't remember if that's... I don't think that's sealed on the other side. I Theoretically, I've got two spaces. And what I wanted to do is I wanted to release the crates and bring all the crates and the stuff up in here. We have to build a pipe bender before that air filters run out. Uh-oh, the jetpack is on. See that? Oh, yeah, because it was putting nitrogen into the air, so I had to turn. For some reason, when you come in here, the jetpack releases nitrogen, so you've got to turn it on and off real quick in order to stop losing jet fuel for your jetpack. We could actually save this. Now I gotta drop some stuff. I wanna put. I should put four planters up. I think there's room for four of them. And I need to turn them. So normally, when I grab the kit, the whatchamacallit thing is on the left. So when I put these planters in, I've gotta be over here. So that the water access is on the left, I think. I don't have the planters with me. So as soon as that's done, the sun starts heading behind Saturn. That's when I know the temperature is good. So evidently, in this particular asteroid ring, there's a bunch of heat involved. And those little specks, those are the stars behind Saturn's ring that's showing up. I thought it was a spaceship, but it's not. Let's go ahead and rearrange. Wait, do I need? I actually don't need that. I'm going to use this as my drop area, I guess. Yeah. There's gravity here. Good. Tracker. Network analyzer. Pill. So I got some space to put things in. So the first order of business is to get food and water. The water situation is immediately taken care of by my stationeer has immediate access to everything he needs to convert to get the water out of the big tank and fill those water bottles. And outside of that, and he's got an ice crusher. Outside of that, the only recourse for getting water that I know of is through that, whatever the heck it is, the ice. It's like I still don't know a lot of stuff about this game. It's not easy. Not for me. So the nitrogen from that jetpack displaced the amount of pollution in the air. We got low pressure. And we're supposed to build the airlock thing. If I build a cage, outside, those things will start moving at some point. I could build a cage right here to get everything off and stuffed in here. Actually, what I could do, well, I really don't. If I go out the center door and put the airlock here, the vent is right next to the airlock, you know? Before, I was running the vents on this side, running pipe and everything else, and it was just a mess. We gotta get a solar panel up too. So I gotta try to build the cage. And get the stuff moved. And get my hydroponics. I gotta get the hydroponics and the water. Hydroponics, the water, and food. Oh, shit. You know what I forgot? I forgot the eggs. Shit. I wonder if I can go get the eggs real quick. Where is this? The window? No. I need a crowbar. Oh God, I'm gonna heat up out there. I forgot to do the refrigerator and the eggs. And it's 600 degrees. I don't know what there's. Wait, which one is it? It's in this one. Oh, I gotta find the refrigerator now. Spoiled. They're already spoiled. That's the only thing that spoils in this game is those things now. Forgot the eggs. You can make eggs. I should grab that. Shit. Where's my crowbar? What the hell's the crowbar? Oh my god, the crowbar is gone. I specifically kept my eye on that stupid crowbar, you know? I don't know where it is. What is that? Scrubber. Not good. Oh my god, where's the crowbar? I don't believe this. I just took it out of there. I grabbed the hydroponics and put the crowbar back in with the hydroponics were. Like an idiot.
Hydration critical.
No, really? What else is new? Oh, I did something else wrong. Oh god, it's 600 degrees in here. I didn't make it. I have to go back to a previous game. I gotta go back to the beginning where I saved it. And do it all over. I didn't make it. First of all, I forgot the eggs. And I'm losing all my air. I mean, I might as well just open up a window. Ow. Let's see if this thing goes in here correctly. Yeah, I was right. No, really? What gave you that idea? If that thing is open like that. 642 degrees. Temperature's still sitting there. Yeah, go ahead, fly around. I can't get to that now. I don't even know where the hell it went. I got it, by God. I got it. She's gonna blow.
Oxygen low. Oxygen critical. Temperature high.
The temperature's going down. Wait, I got a water and a thing here, right? What is this? Iron frames? I got 6 iron walls. I can stuff them in there. I need to dismantle. Why are we still at 639 degrees? I'm gonna run out of air. Angle grinder. Why don't I have gravity? I don't know. Why isn't that going in there? I need to put a door in here. Where's my air tank? 600. The temperature's going down. Okay, that's a good thing.
Air tank critical.
Okay, let's go get those doors. Bottle filler. I probably need a water bottle. I need a door. Kit door. Ice crusher. Why is he huffing and puffing? Probably because he's breathing. Everything's fine right now. Uh-oh, what the hell is that doing here? What the hell? I don't know what I'm doing. Build. I need to do something here with something, you know? Plastic sheets in the right hand. I need a crowbar and glass sheets. Crowbar. Alright, he's got gravity again. Good. Now I'm going to try to take these things over. I got the door built. And now we take these things over there. Oh. Oh God. This is what's the pain in the ass right here. I can't get this damn son of a bitch. I'm not gonna get it, am I? I can't get the fucking crate. I've lost it. I gotta fucking do it again or something. Now where the hell is this? Where's my stuff? There's a lander. You gotta get these things off of there. Because if you don't, then the thing gets destroyed and you lose everything. Next time I'm going to save the game, and if it does flies around like that. is this? This is a wall. That's a frame. That's a wall. Shit. I can't combine anything. Looks like a good one to grab. -230. I only got one planter. One of those other kits is supposed to have all the other planters and the food and the water bottle I'm supposed to get. Okay, that was good. These things are flying apart farther. What is this? It's a refrigerator. They're starting to drift away now.
Hunger, caution.
I don't need that one. Just some food. I need portable hydroponics. 4. I'm gonna grab this and go back. Oh wait, I need the water bottle. I need seeds too. Shit. I'm gonna replace something. This thing is moving. Because I took the stuff off. Oh my god. Why the fuck is it moving? Tomato. There's tomato. Rice, corn, wheat, potato. I want the tomato. All I gotta have now is a water bottle thing. I don't think it's in here. The temperature's starting to go up. And that thing is way over there. I wonder if I can push this back. As good as I can do it. I got one chance to get a water bottle and shut everything up. I think I go through those doors. I get the water bottle, I get the hydroponics, I get everything to make the food with. What am I looking for? God. What is that right there? Liquid canister water. And what do I do not need? Is that it? I think that's it, isn't it? I got everything. And where's that crowbar? Now everything should be sealed in here. Oh, I can't plant anything because of the pollution. I've got to have the thing to get the pollution done. Wait a minute. I don't have...
Health critical.
Yeah. I need water. I'm going to die. I don't have the pill with me. Yes, I do, actually. No. There's the jetpack going like crazy. That stopped. That goes off. Now we... We unlock our helmet.
Temperature critical. Toxin critical.
Yeah, no kidding.
Pressure critical. Cognition low. Toxin critical.
Toxin critical. Oh, what's going? What the hell is going? Oh my god, are you kidding me? He got nailed. He got nailed to the wall. You know what? When I made that game, I don't even know what difficulty I set that on. There's a difficulty setting. Why did the toxin go critical so fast? It never did that before in a game. Wow. I think I gotta go all the way back to the beginning. Or I gotta go back to where I built the building. And I need... Actually, instead of doing what I did, if I had an active vent, yeah, but the vent has to be outside. If I had an active vent and a passive vent, so that I could vent everything that's inside, outside, and then turn the oxygen on. He died from the toxin. So the food... The food and the water is not the priority now.
Temperature critical. Air tank critical. Pressure critical. Pressure critical. Air tank critical.
The hell?
Temperature critical. tank critical. Temperature critical.
It rolled back too far or something. What the hell? Oh, come on. What the hell? This is a bit. This is beta. I'm waiting for the memory to come back and bring his ass back into space. Either that or I've got to completely exit the game. I don't know. I've never seen this happen before. See, even though it says easy start with all that stuff, there's still a problem. Did somebody say something? You have more recent auto saves. Yeah, but I couldn't even go back to this one. So I gotta vent that room. I need the pipes. I gotta vent the room. I need a power controller. I need too much stuff. I like to vent. Pipe. Power controller. What's the temperature doing? -229. I could actually set that up, couldn't I? I don't have time to set that up.
Hunger, caution.
Oh. I didn't get the pass event, did I? Shit. Well, I got that working. I got a pill. I got water in there. Actually, let me grab these. There's no pass event here. Got a power controller, got wire, got a battery. I got a pipe. Every starting situation is like a little different. Uh-oh, I don't have a pass event. I didn't put that in here. That's okay. I can vent this stuff into a pipe. I can't get this stupid thing to stop moving. I got a pill in there. It's 60 degrees.
Health critical.
All right, let's see if we can do it right here. I'm gonna save this. Now, I've got pipe, active vent, let's see.
Power critical.
Oh my God. This is cute, isn't it? Wait, I might be able to do this. Power controller. The power has to go out like this. Look at that stupid health go down. Set inward. I ain't got no choice. Yeah, I get it. Wait.
Temperature critical. Toxin critical.
Oh.
Pressure critical.
Toxin critical?
Toxin critical. Cognition low.
You gotta be kidding me. Why is the temperature going up? There's a window broke or something. What the hell? Oh, this window's in here. Shit, I don't even know where the glass is. I don't know where the glass is. The glass is outside. Huh. Well, that didn't help very much, did it? Oh my god. Yeah.
Temperature critical.
Huh. Yeah, I lost.
Oxygen low.
Howdy doody.
Oxygen critical.
Yeah, I lost. I forgot where I put that glass. Well, it's 500 degrees. I dropped the crowbar. I don't know. I have to go back further or something.
Temperature high.
525 degrees.
Temperature critical.
Oxygen low? Why would it say that? I've got plenty of oxygen.
Oxygen critical. Temperature high.
Oh my frickin' god, where's the thing? Why isn't this getting vented? Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Cognition low.
Huh. You gotta be kidding me.
Cognition critical.
Wow. They've changed some things. I lose those game saves too. You gotta say, I recall this now. You gotta save a bunch of games. Because eventually they disappear. Oh, I don't know what I got. I think I just take that pill. I gotta close up that window. I don't know why.
Health critical.
Active vent pipe and the power controller right there. I think that's all I need.
Power critical.
Yeah, everything's critical. It's like it all happened at once, you know? Oh my god, the temperature's going up like effing crazy now. I don't even have that thing built. Shit. Active vent. Where's the power controller thing? Oh my god, I just had... What the hell? It's gone. It's freaking gone. I just had the power controller. I don't know where it is. Huh? I don't know where it is. I switched it. I switched something. I didn't bring it back. Oh, there's a memory bug here, because all the batteries are down to zero. Yeah, they're on now. What the heck happened to that stupid power? Why is this doing this? I'm hitting the wrong button. All right. Active vent. Pipes. Power controller. What the hell just happened? What? Oh, there it is. It looks different in the thing. It doesn't look white. It looks white in the... No wonder I couldn't find it. The temperature's going up like effing crazy. Where's the crowbar? Did I drop it? Oh my god.
Power critical.
my God, what is wrong with this? I don't know what's going on. This is set outward. No, I want it to set inward. Now let's see if I did it. 7F. Save as 7G. Okay, that's actually good. I should be able to open up my helmet.
Low pressure. Oxygen low.
Oh, come on. By God, he did it. Huh. Jeez, holy God. That was intense. Like, every time when you start this game, you start this game in a different area with different constraints, the starting priorities are different. I'm going to make a couple of game saves here. What the heck? Let's do another one. One more for the Gipper. No. Did I bring that? I didn't bring that water thing to... Oh, my thing is low. Where's the sun? Oh, it's over there. Wait, what's going on here? I didn't bring that water canister.
Power critical.
Can I use this? No, I gotta have that canister. I don't have that canister. So what I gotta do now, I think. I gotta finish that airlock. I gotta finish the airlock in that room. I think when he doesn't move around and do stuff, the food and water is slow. Money 693. I don't know. I can't see that pipe. Actually, let me see that. I got 9 seeds, that's 8. That was just intense. I got water. That's a canister. And I have the canister. I wonder if I can survive with just 2 of them. Doesn't look good, does it? I don't need that right now anyway. I gotta set up the solar panel. I gotta open that room. I gotta get those cases off. Solar panel.
Oxygen low.
Okay, why?
Oxygen critical.
What the hell? What the heck is going on here? Oh, I see what it is. It's that power. He's gonna have that power. I forgot about that too. Yeah. There's a lot of stuff to do in this game. Too much stuff. The solar panel. I can put a battery in there to charge. See, now I gotta wait for that sun to go down. You know, I wonder about something. I can't build through the wall. I need a wall, the steel sheets, iron sheets. One of those is a window. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Uh-oh, the jetpack is... thing going down again. Okay. Now let me think. I gotta finish this, get the solar panel. I gotta get that crap off of that other satellite, that other lander. And I need to make sure I know where the water canister is. The water canister, I've got water. I need the water pipes, the water holder, and the water filler. Actually, now I could redo. I got enough pipes. I can take this off and put that. Wait, so I have to put that in that airlock. Some of that pollution is going to come back in here. That's why I got to get rid of this. I got to get rid of that cubicle. I fixed the cubicle, put the thing, put the this machine over there on the side of the wall. I think that's all I need to do. I think. I don't know. And the solar panel and get the stuff over here. That type of thing. So I can't say as I've survived the first part yet, because I still gotta set up. I gotta set up the water and grow the food. And then once I get that done, I need... I got the ice crusher, too. That was something that I added as part of my mod to make life easy. And then... Then it's a matter of... I just gotta make sure I get all the stuff over here. Before the game decides to delete it all. What am I thinking? And I wish I had a way to measure the outside temperature. Because I don't know at what point that temperature goes down. I think I'm going to go outside and test that and then call it a night. So do the solar panel, fix the cubicle. I want to try something, and then have to call it a night, I guess. The temperature... Temperature change. I'm not going to deal with this temperature change anymore. It's just too much of a hassle. You have to set those numbers up a certain way. They're backwards.
Power low.
Wait, what? Oh, that's a suit. Yeah, we're in a pollution area. Oh, that's actually sealed. This is completed. All I gotta do is put a wall right there. I got that done. So I am just, all I gotta do is put a wall on that, get the solar panel thing. I could actually do that once we figure out where the sun is going down. He's reading his manual. Oh, this game. It's crazy. I still don't know how. I know you get the ice for stuff. Water and oxygen. Well, I don't need it for oxygen. I need it for water. Okay, see the water. Now the temperature's dropping like crazy. It drops like crazy. Right near where that sun is hitting the ring. Oh, it dropped like crazy to 170. Okay. That's the dusk temperature.
Power critical.
All right, we're going to check something with this solar panel. Both of those are windows. No, I think they did something with this. Oh, God. They are drifting away. The other one's completely gone. That's the refrigerator. It drifted towards Saturn. Well, there's some more roids out here.
Oxygen low.
Yeah, tell me something oxygen I don't already critical. Know. God. I don't know where that other one went.
Waste tank caution.
What? I lost the other lander. And the asteroid. Oh, there it is. Know what I could do? I'm not gonna do it now, but I'm gonna test an idea. How many of them I got? I got 1, 2, 3. I only have 3 on here, plus that oxygen tank. Yeah, don't you try to go away on me. No way. It's gonna, isn't it? Oh, the handle's on the top. Uh-oh, I just did something. No. All right. You know what? What if... Maybe what
power
I...
Low.
Maybe what I could do to take the drill... Let's see what happens here. What is wrong with this? That's two of them. But these things have to be a certain distance away, or else they still disappear, I think. What is my... I lost the lander. -222. This could be considered a job. So he's working out a simulation right now. To do that. Yeah, he doesn't have the... He don't have the drill with him. I thought there was three of these. Solar panel. So he's got to have the drill. What I was going to do is come out here, drill the hole into the rock, and put this stuff inside. I could put this stuff inside the rock here. And I could get a frame and build a frame to lock that stuff in there, and then just come back and get these supplies later. Or I could take back the solar panel.
Power critical.
Oh, that's got all the metal in here, don't it? Power critical. Well, I can take one of them back. I got the tomatoes. I could put this stuff... Wait a minute here. I lost my power again. I got no batteries left. Oh yeah, I do. What am I thinking? Wait. This is a solar panel. Food. Battery. Battery. Battery charger. A pill. And I can take this one back. I can take that one back and just bury some of this stuff. Okay, so where's the lander? So that lander is done. Now I gotta hope I can get back to my base. Because even if you put a light on it, you're still not going to see it. So I could take that stuff out, bring the blue one back. And then hope I can find my base. Oh, the temperature's going up. So I think I can get out there. That's like one job. There's the base right there. It's 76 degrees. So I gotta be able to get back into the base. Before things heat up here. And I got enough fuel for one trip out there. So there's that job, and then there's the solar panel, which I have brought back. Alright, so where's the other satellite thing? No, I'm just gonna check and see what's on here. Cause that one's disappearing on me too. So that job's gonna take a whole night cycle. And I needed something. I needed to drill. So I'm just gonna go out here and see what's in here. See how many cases I got left. There's one, two. There's plenty of food and water. Three. Four. Wait up, one, two, three. I lose count. I wanna try something. See, if I take this apart, how's that rock? Oh, that's going flying. That's not quite what I wanted. That's still going flying, ain't it? That's too fast. I was thinking I could just unload them all. I don't know what the base is. Oh, that's a small asteroid. I wish this guy had a compass on him. I'd have to do them all individually and come back. I don't even know where the base is. Really? Uh-oh.
Temperature critical. Waste tank caution. Temperature high.
Well, I guess we're headed for the grand finale. I don't even know where my base is. I don't see nothing now. I wonder how long those flares last.
Yeah, and my streaming computer thing is dying too. Anyway, it's been interesting.
Thanks for the visits if you're still around. I gotta head out of here.